Welcome back to my channel. As you guys remember, I'm Sean G from Mad Kim 01, and I'm still a little sick, but I'm going to try to run through this. We're going to finish the chords on the turntables, and then we're probably going to move on to the rest of the scene, the room, the background, and things like that. So please excuse me, I'm still a little under the weather, but what we also going to do is probably do some speed modeling and speed drawing to pass us through this, so you don't have to sit through 200 hours of me running my mouth and also trying to figure out how to completely use the program and decide what's right and what's wrong. So without any further ado, we're going to continue with this. All right? Thanks.
Another manic depressant, adolescent stares at death. Now what's left when there ain't no God and a whole lot of pride? It might be a homicide, so let the drama slide. We don't want no problems, bitch. Get your name in the obituary column, shit. Cause life is too short and it just gets shorter. I wish I had a quarter for all my people they slaughter. Last year alone in the dead zone. Walk straight, but don't walk late. Cause I'm coming with a hate only made from what it made me. Cause nobody ever played me. Now it's only getting worse. Buckshot and ace in the land of the waste. Kicking you in your face.
We be doing it up Brooklyn style. What does it take to get you wild? Mentality is getting iller, killer. Instinct is trying to infiltrate, but wait. I know you want to enter, but I can't let you in. My mind states the matters. I'm gone with the wind. Because it is survival of the fittest. When the shit hits the fan, I got my shank in my hand. Black man with the permanent tan. I come from the villain, never ran. Damn, I'm feeling another part of reality. Hit me when I represent the FAP. Straight from the build till then play the building. I mean literally when I say I make a killing. For my cypher, see I'm finna bust the pipe. Original heads represent the Brooklyn all night. Do or die, I'm saying this, you and I. Bring your click so we can get stoned like family sly. Need to see I in the bush. Biting the team, rocking the rock, giving the push. We did it like that and now we do it like this. We did it like that and now we do it like this. Go inside your mind and find a time that you miss. And just think about the steel in your fist. It's just an extension of your arm. It's that ghetto type of charm that makes all the homeboys swarm. Can I drop the bomb? Oh yes.
Alright, that's it. It looks pretty good. As you can see that we did the long and tedious work of doing the input output cables from turntable to mixer, from mixer to turntable, and I think that was about 34 minutes and some change. And when I speed audit it, it's probably gonna chop it down a lot lower. But it looks pretty good. As you can see, I zoomed in so that you can see the black cables. I put in the white highlights on there. And when I click on a different layer, you can see the cables. I'm going to run back through and look like I missed some lines there. But I'm going to run back through and do that in post. You probably won't see that, but you get the general idea when you look at here. Oh, wow. How did that happen? But it's always a good thing to take a double take and see what you did wrong, and maybe even have a second set of eyes take a look at it to see what mistakes you may have made, like this great big one I did right here. Wow. But I'll fix that relatively easy fix, as you just saw. I don't know how I got over there, but somehow I must have grabbed it. But yeah, so that's going to be it for this video. And the next video, I'll start doing the backgrounds and also the table that these turntables are going to be sitting on. Let me put Afro back up in there. Hit me up in the next video. I'll be posting it soon. Thanks and have a good day.